What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Steven. This is Steven in Stereo, and in today's video, we are actually checking out Noah Cyrus. Now, I think I've heard a song from her on a playlist on Spotify. It had a little bit more of like a country folk kind of vibe to it, which I'm super stoked to check out. I've obviously not dove into her music before, but I've heard really great things about her. So what better place than right here to check it out? I want to give a huge shout out to Courtney on Patreon for actually requesting this to be her monthly custom request. Thank you so much for your support. Before we get into today's video, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel. You guys can follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Links are always in the description. And with all that out of the way, let's give Noah Cyrus a shot right here. The song is called Liar. This is the official audio. It looks like it has like this cool video with it. So we're just gonna let that play and we're gonna vibe out. Oh, I'm glad I did. This is fucking pretty right here.
You always break a heart when you break a promise. I guess I didn't practice what I preach. I know not telling you was so dishonest. But honestly, the dishonesty was killing me. You ask a question and I lied. I think about it all the time.
The fucking harmonies, oh my god. By the way, I guess if you want harmonies merch, it's available down below. But the harmonies are so good here. Take it in. I love the little bit of, it's got a very soulful country vibe to her voice, and it's something that I absolutely love to hear.
Honestly, the dishonesty was killing me. You asked a question and I lied. I think about it all the time. I was wrong to think I'm right, playing God with you and I. But the truth always comes out. In the silence it rings loud. Where there's smoke, there's a fire. Now I know what you see.
What?
When you look at me, I will always be alive. I know I wasn't doing all the right things.
Oh my god.
You didn't know could never hurt.
So sorry,
but when the word slipped out, it struck like lightning. You're keeping it from you, just made it worse. I don't know what to do, cause there's no hope for you. I can't hear you. Without feeling ashamed, afraid of losing you. So I bent the truth, and it only happened once. But once was way too much, yeah. You asked a question and I lied.
Okay, I'm gonna take it back right before this chorus. Everything about this song is fucking beautiful. From obviously the sound of it to Noah's lyricism and her delivery of those lyricism or of those lyrics. If you want to hear someone who sounds broken as they sing lyrics that are true from their heart, this is it. I believe this song, judging off this first listen, which obviously, as I always disclaim on my channel, when I'm trying to hear a song for the first time, it's hard to take everything in at once. However, Noah Cyrus here, writing about this song where essentially she's talking about being in love with this person or being very close to this person and how just how bad breaking promises and lying are to that. And she's saying, like, I don't want to lose this person, but you asked the question, I lied. And so I'm kind of always going to be a liar to you. That is who I am defined by now. At least that's what I pick up on this first listen. And just crushing lyrics, and especially the delivery from Noah here. Ugh.
You asked a question and I lied. I think about it all the time. I was wrong to think I'm right, playing God with you and I. But the truth always comes out. In the silence it rings loud. Where there's smoke, there's a fire. Now I know what you see. When you look at me, I will always.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know
One more time. Holy fucking shit. Okay, we're gonna check out the Noah Cyrus EP on this channel. I hope you guys are stoked on that. Everything about that is so beautiful. I love honesty in music. You know, I feel like a lot of music these days, you write the music just to write the song. And there's nothing wrong with that, but there is something so hard-hitting about real, true emotions being put through in a song. The way she does it, this little bit of crossover between like country and I don't really know what else it crosses over with. It's not necessarily pop, but it definitely has like a very slow vibe to it. And it's really just Noah using a track right here to just give us that honesty. And it's so fucking awesome to hear this. I am so stoked to check out more of Noah Cyrus on this channel already. So I gotta give a huge shout out to Courtney for actually wanting me to check this video out for you, because what I see here is that it's another artist that I am sleeping on. I feel like there is so much talent. She has almost 2 million subscribers. That is insane. I definitely need to hear more. Let me know what the Noah Cyrus journey I should take is. More singles? Do we go straight to the EPs? Does she have an album? Let me know in the comment section. And of course, let me know on Twitter, because I feel like I'm much more active on Instagram and Twitter than I am in my YouTube comments. So please let me know, because I definitely want to hear more and more and more and more and more and more from Noah Cyrus. I really hope you guys liked today's video. If you did, please make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel. You guys can follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Links are always in the description. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.